2023. Walgreens to pay record $230 million to San Francisco over opioid crisis. Most of the fund will go toward local efforts to alleviate the opioid epidemic, which has plagued the city and ravaged communities across the United States.